What's your name?
My name is Adnan.
Adnan, Luca.
Luca. Luca, okay.
Because yeah. I read, I think it's in Sahih Bukhari.
Yeah.
It says, you shouldn't lie, except, I think it said, except to for a husband and wife.
Yeah, three things. Yeah. Yeah. In war. Okay, to basically give your enemy another impression, right? A different impression. Yeah. Okay, that kind of, okay, or making up between husband and wife, or making peace.
Between friends.
And otherwise, it is absolutely haram in Islam to lie. And we call it white lie.
Yeah,
innocent lie. For example, your wife has cooked. She has cooked.
Yes. Okay.
You go home,
and it's too salty.
And it's disgusting. Yeah. What you eat is disgusting. Okay,
out.
Yeah.
No. You in that case, it is not. It might be breaking a heart if you tell her the truth that this is disgusting. Can you? You know. So you say, oh, it's very nice. Thank you so much for your effort, because she's made an effort. Okay, there are two kinds of people. One will throw the plate on the wall.
Yes.
Yeah. What is this? Yeah, I can't. Yuck. Right? Yeah. The other guy who is following Islam, okay, he will lie. He will lie. He knows this is not true.
Yeah.
Right? But he will, to win her heart, to thank her for her efforts, he will say, thank you so much for cooking for me. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
I really love you for this.
Yeah.
Now, the first situation is true.
Yeah.
He's truthfully angry. He's truthfully reactive, right? Or reactionary, right? But that truth is damaging. That truth is breaking someone's heart. So in this situation, this is not considered a lie.
Exactly.
Okay, it's considered courtesy.
Yeah.
Between war, between a husband and wife.
But unlike the Christians, we cannot lie to bring people to our faith.
Yes.
The Christians believe that. They actually lie through their teeth to keep people away from Islam or bring people to their faith.
Also,
right? And this is from Paul.
Yeah.
This is Paul's going, to a Jew, I become a Jew.
And
to a Gentile, I become a Gentile. This is why we say, this is, you're not following Christ. Stop pretending as if you're following the Christ. You're not following. You don't want to follow him. You're following someone else.
That's a gift for us. We're here every Sunday. Feel free to. It's an absolute pleasure to talk to you. I'm a sincere man. I ask you one thing. When you go home, just pray and say, God, if you're there, whichever religion is the truth, guide me to it.
Make dua for our brother. He has accepted it today.
Monday.
Allahu Akbar. And he's well read already in Islam. He was researching Islam. He accepted Islam on Monday. And may Allah give him strength. Make dua for him. Sincere. Raise your hands tonight wherever you are and make dua for the brother. May Allah give him the strength and the courage to become a da'iyah. Become a da'iyah, a caller to the truth, a caller to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because Allah is the most important entity in our lives. So we need to call to him, inshallah.